A gazelle is any of many antelope species in the genus Gazella or formerly considered to belong to it. Six species are included in two genera, Eudorcas and Nanger, which were formerly considered subgenera. The genus Procapra has also been considered a subgenus of Gazella, and its members are also referred to as gazelles, though they are not dealt with in this article. Gazelles are known as swift animals. Some are able to run at bursts as high as 100 km per hour or run at a sustained speed of 50 km per hour. Gazelles are found mostly in the deserts, grasslands, and savannas of Africa, but they are also found in Southwest and Central Asia and the Indian subcontinent. They tend to live in herds, and eat less coarse, easily digestible plants and leaves. Gazelles are rather small antelopes, most standing 60 to 110 centimeters high at the shoulder, and are generally fawn-colored. The gazelle genera are Gazella, Eudorcas, and Nanger. The taxonomy of these genera is a confused one, and the classification of species and subspecies has been an unsettled issue. Currently, the genus Gazella is widely considered to contain about 10 species. Four further species are extinct: the red gazelle, the Arabian gazelle, the Queen of Sheba's gazelle, and the Saudi gazelle. Most surviving gazelle species are considered threatened to varying degrees. Closely related to the true gazelles are the Tibetan and Mongolian gazelles, the blackbuck of Asia, and the African springbok. One widely familiar gazelle is the African species Thomson's gazelle, which is around 60 to 80 centimeters in height at the shoulder and is colored brown and white with a distinguishing black stripe. The males have long, often curved, horns. Like many other prey species, Tommies and springboks exhibit a distinctive behavior of stotting when they are threatened by predators, such as cheetahs, lions, African wild dogs, crocodiles, and hyenas.